That day, when Patrick went to the post box, he had no idea that today would be his last post. Patrick was a good man. He was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.